Greetings, Dunmer.
It's so good to meet you.
You have the hands of a healer. A pleasure to speak with you. A most interesting text, is it not? We are fortunate that at least one necromancer took the time to record the information. I am unfamiliar with a shade of the revenant described within the book, but I was never one to dabble in the more, shall we say, amoral arts. You may take that with you for now, if you wish. The Council may have use for it. Please ask them to return it quickly, as I may need it again. You too.
Greetings, Avok.
Has Tarmina been of use in gathering information about the necromancers? Excellent work. I believe this will be of use to the Council. I shall make sure they're made aware of its contents. I've never heard of this Shade of the Revenant. Some sort of celestial phenomenon? If that's correct, then Bothiel would most likely know something about it, as the caretaker of the Orrery. She should be on university grounds. A most fascinating contraption. Bothiel is one of the few who understands how it worked and kept it running. Be seeing you.
Greetings, Avoka. Hello there. Is there something I can do for you? Revenant, you say? And it represents something in the heavens? It sounds familiar. Let me think. Ah, yes! Now I remember! Falcor was here some time ago asking about just such a thing. Said it was for research. He had a large sheaf of notes with him about it. I'm afraid I didn't have any more advice for him than I do for you. With the Ori in such a state of disrepair, I have no point of reference. Falcor did leave this behind. I think it fell from his notes as he left. I didn't pay it much attention, but perhaps it will be of use to you. Take care.
Pleasure to speak with you. So, Falkar expressed interest in this revenant as well, and left this note behind, did he? Perhaps we should look into it for more clues. This lists several locations. The first is the Dark Fissure, which I recognize. It's a cave in the mountains, south of Chadenhall. If there is indeed an altar there, as the note suggests, I believe this cave is directly related to the contents of the book. Go to the Dark Fissure the next time this shade occurs. Search for any connection to what we've learned and report back. Please, be careful. Anything you find is of no use to us if you do not survive. I believe we are dealing with powerful forces here. Do not put yourself in harm's way if it can be avoided. Be careful.
Look at the muscles on you!
Its scent is unfamiliar.
Look at the muscles on you. Hello.
Good morning.
What's new with...
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Druja has a wide variety of spells for sale if there's something you need. Most of them are simple, but they're a good starting point. The Mages Guild runs more or less like it always did, but we lost quite a few members when the practice of necromancy was banned.
What is your business in this place? You should not be in this place. What is your business here? Do you believe yourself worthy to speak to Nocturnal? Perhaps you have been summoned. Perhaps Nocturnal desires your service and has guided you here. Approach. Goodbye.
Night among the strangers. Secrets in the dark. Nocturnal is here. But my eye is blind and drowned, stolen from its shrine and hid in dark waters. To steal from a god is most unwise. In Leowen, two Argonians think themselves secret, but the eye has seen them. Find these thieves in the city that spans the waters. Learn where they hide my eye. Retrieve the eye of Nocturnal, mortal, and return it to me, and I shall look favorably upon you.
you ever made any bets with Shibari? He pays his debts, but his love of dogs is just odd. I've heard he leaves meat in his backyard to attract them. Have you heard any word about the other provinces? Nothing I'd like to talk about. Take care.
Greetings to you.
I understand that Sadrasa is still trying to create a potion to cure skooma addiction.
I've heard he never leaves his laboratory. He's certainly dedicated to his craft.
Have you seen how upset Srava gets by all the dogs near her house?
Srava says the sound of Jabari's dogs drives her to destroy. Afternoon, ma'am. Eye of Nocturnal. Doesn't sound familiar to me. Weebamna and Bajin have been bragging about some big score they made recently. They claim it's a valuable jewel. Who knows with those two? She wasn't a bad sort until she hooked up with that rascal Weebamna. That's where you're likely to find her, at Weebamna's house. You too.
Understand that Sadrasa is still trying to create a potion to cure skooma addiction.
He's a very hard worker. Sometimes...
Anyone looking for work should consider the Fighters Guild. I hear they're always looking for recruits.
You think? I think we're in for some hard times. The death of Uriel Septim and his heirs changes everything.
I just don't think about it. The Elder Council will take care of things, sooner or later. Rats, hate them, everyone. Gonna hunt them down and chop them all to tiny bits. Oh, did I say that out loud? Excuse me. I'm Weebamna, the hunter. You got to excuse me. I got rats on the mind. Never heard of the thing. And neither has Bijin. You ask too many questions.
But what if the trolls eat it?
Trolls don't like water. Trolls don't swim. The eye is perfectly safe in Tidewater Cave. So relax.
But what...
has returned, and I once again see into the darkness that is your world. We mock the thieves, for bitter is their loss. You, mortal, may take this. It shall open the secrets of dark places